Hello everyone, this is Jamie here, and this is a Saints Row 3 Let's Play. As I said, if you had me on Snap, that I was planning on doing two videos a day, The Road to Glory and playing the old game. This might be the old game that I play, but because I have loads of cheats on it, I don't know whether to play this or play a different game. If you have any games, like, suggestions for me, just message me on Snap or something. And tell me what games you want me to play, and I'll make videos on them. Well, pretty much the way I'm doing this is I had 5-star gangs and 5-star police and just make into a massive brawl between all of us. Then I just end up, I'll run around with guns at first and then throw a few grenades at this tank, but it won't blow. So of course I'll get the big ass dildo out because I'm hard as fuck, you know what I mean? Like a big ass dildo and just run around whipping everyone because, yeah, I don't give a fuck. And at the end of the day, it's just everyone blowing each other up and everything, and just loads and loads of chaos. But like I said, if there's any other games you think I should play, please tell me and I'll like make a series on that. But this was just like a let's play of an old game. So any old games you could tell me to play, just tell me and I'll give them a go. So, you know, just like anything, old FIFAs, old CODs, whatever, tell me and I'll play them and make a series on them. So yeah, but this is just a Saints Row let's play. I was thinking of maybe playing Assassin's Creed, making that into a series, because Assassin's Creed is quite an interesting game in my opinion, to like go through the campaign and that. So, you know, I don't know, but it's anything, because I'm going to continue with the Road to Glory series, because I'm finding that actually more fun than I was like normal FIFA, because normal FIFA is fucking just... Actually playing like FIFA when you've got a decent team now is just really boring. I think everyone's gone off FIFA because no one's playing it anymore. And as you've seen on my videos, it's taking them to find games. But yeah, this is just Saints Row because why not? Saints Row's funny. So yeah, I did loads of cheats, got practice. I was meant to be invincible, but somehow later on you'll see that I died. But I meant to be invincible. So I was really confused as to how I died, but I just throwing grenades and went and just beating people up with a fucking dildo, because this game just has no logic to it whatsoever, and it's just dumb as fuck. So, you know, but yeah, I'm gonna let this roll out now. Peace.
Since I've been back in a six, and I can't help but wonder how you've been, babe. What are you on? Gotta let me know something. What are you on? Gotta let me know something. What are you on? Gotta let me know something. Yeah, yeah. I've been out in Bella like Will was. These streets got so familiar. Malibu coast where I meditate. Book a plane home, then I hesitate. Scared to see what I left behind. It's weighing heavy on my mind, and I can't help but wonder how you've been, babe. What are you on? Gotta let me know something. What are you on?
better let me know something. What are you on? Gotta let me know something. Wonder how you been, babe.